They're at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com here at Archbishop Spalding, where the Cavalier football team, they are now 3-0 in the 2021 season. But the most important thing, they are 1-0 in the MIAA conference as they get it going on here over at Widows Field, and they knocked off a completely dominating performance, 48-0 over St. Vincent Pilate, as I'm with senior quarterback Nick Gutierrez. Had a couple touchdowns throwing and one running, as again, Spalding just put together maybe their best game of the year. And of course, MIAA conference play is what it's about, and they get it off to a rousing start again. 48-0, and we'll start with Nick. And Nick, best performance of the year by far. I mean, you guys put together four complete quarters.
Yep. You know, going into the week, Coach Schmidt brought up a really interesting fact to us that we hadn't scored a point in the second quarter. And so, you know, that was a big emphasis, you know, to really just play full four quarters game. And got to shout out my man LeVan. He had a great interception and just gave us the momentum. And, you know, got it to 21-0. And then from there, it was just the ship sailed from there.
Right. What did you guys were able to do successfully on offense? What were some things you guys figured you could? I mean, Pilate's pretty good. Mm-hmm. They gave you some struggles there.
Pilate was good. They're really good up front. We were moving the ball on the ground at first, and then they started stacking the box, so we knew we had to put the ball in the air. Mm-hmm. It took some time to find a rhythm, but once we found that rhythm, you know, my receivers were making plays out there. Jordan Harris was making some plays too.
Right. Big win, of course. Talk about the great atmosphere tonight. I mean, a conference game. I know it's a different vibe.
Yeah. I mean, it was crazy. You know, especially as the first game back. You know, we were in school this week. Mm-hmm. Everyone knew about the game. Everyone was really excited about it. Mm-hmm. And so were we. And it's really good for us, you know, to start off the season right and start off the conference right, 1-0.
Right. I was joking with Coach and the old Nick Saban saying, rat poison. A lot of rat poison being spread around. I mean, because you guys have been impressive. Number two in the area. Number three in the state. Talk about that challenge of just keeping your wits about you.
You know, Coach Schmidt always emphasizes that, you know, every game is really important. Every week is super important. And, you know, all the news about it, everything, all the hype around the game, saying that it's, you know, the best game. This is going to be the best game. You know, Spalding, they're playing Spalding. And, you know, it's a target on our back, and we got to be able to come up to the challenge. And we did tonight.
And that may be an understatement by senior quarterback Nick Gutierrez of the now 3-0 Archbishop Spalding Cavaliers. They come back home to Widows Field, MIAA conference opener, and they put it all together. Their best performance of the year, 48-0 over St. Vincent Pilate. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.